and I'm here filming live from Leeds Parish Church, which is the civic centre for this city here. Apparently, we've just been told it was the, what was it, third or fifth? Fifth church to be built on this site. There's been one here for a considerable length of time, 1,000 years, something like that. And I've come here because this is my sister Rose's main parish church. She's not getting married here, but because it's her parish church, they also have to read out the banns of marriage for 3 consecutive weeks. So we've come to view that. In fact, it is the first time I've ever been in the building. Very high vaulted ceiling and large nave, but not much in the way of seating, which is strange. It's sort of like no transepts at all. I mean, that is one transept there, and you can see how small it is with the tower. The south transept's filled completely with the organ. There's also 2 rooms on this side of the church, so on the north side, so all their stained glass and their windows are on the south side. There's no north side nave windows at all, which is really weird. It is Gothic actually in design, but on the inside it's quite whitewash, and they've put, unfortunately I think, wood that's almost black, which makes up their balcony and their pulpit. I don't know, it's a real clash for me. It's not what I expected inside at all. I guess it is, yes, cathedral quality if they ever wanted to move Ripon or create Leeds as its own diocese. This would be the perfect place for it. But not convinced, actually, after being inside, that it was that it would be the best place to get married, which is strange, because when I went to Christchurch, I thought picturesque but rather small, and maybe if you could get married in what would be Leeds Cathedral, it would be better. But not convinced after going in, actually. I think you've made the right decision. Yes, so there we are. Anyway, there's not much to report for this week, only to say that we all had a great family gathering on the Friday. I had it off work, of course, being a royalist, and we enjoyed ourselves with a barbecue. In fact, would they be my uncle? Yeah, Bernard. Yeah, great uncle Bernard and his wife Muriel have come down from Cumbria to see us as well. So that's fantastic. And I can't really think of much else to say. You know, we've had lovely weather, but I think other than the royal wedding, we've got another bank holiday this Monday, and then finally things get back to usual. It's quite windy, so I think this will be enough for this week, and we'll say goodbye to you until next week.